Come on. Oh! Come on, come on! There we go. Whew! Alright, sorry I wasn't paying attention to chat, guys. Sorry about that. Dinosaur Worm, because I'm pretty sure if I start Skyrim, even Oblivion. Yeah, that's a good idea. You should start with Morrowind. That's an excellent idea. Can I wait for 9.5 Thursday? I will be very interested in 9.5 on Thursday. So, I will be very interested. I'm going to really dig into it. You know, you can really mod up, like I've got my Skyrim and all that modded. There's a lot of great mods for Morrowind and Oblivion and Skyrim and everything. There's mods that can take care of that stuff for you, Rogue Guys. Nexus Mods, look up Nexus Mods. It's a great site. It has a lot of those mods in it. Hey, Kraft, how you doing tonight? Hey, welcome. Okay, that's docked up. Hopefully I put those in the right position, but I guess if I had to, I could undock them and put them in a different position. All these tanks are full. That's a kill. They're well. Are they full? Yeah, they're pretty much full. I got this door with pretty much full tanks. Alright, so it's all this, all self-contained now. It's... Make sure I quick save. It's all self-contained now. So that's it. It's done. That's done. Wow, we built them tonight. Got them up in orbit, and I even docked them. I like docking. I don't know about you guys, but I like docking. I don't know. I find it relaxing. I actually find docking ships together, even though it's a little not time consuming, but you know what I mean. I find it relaxing. I don't know. I like doing it. I don't know. I enjoy docking maneuvers. I enjoy docking maneuvers. I don't know why. I find it relaxing to do docking. So, like if I had MechJeb do that docking, I wouldn't feel bad because obviously I know how to dock a ship together. So, So this thing is still all unmanned. Wait till the first Kerbal comes out there once we get this all together to actually man it and do maintenance and stuff like that. You know, the first Kerbal gets out there to actually do maintenance and man the thing. They're gonna be like, "Whoa, pretty cool! Wow, this is great." Yeah, I don't use mod. Well, the mods I use, Royce, is not to make the game, like not to cheat the game, but to enhance it. Like a lot of my Skyrim mods. In fact, not probably 80 to 90% of them are visual enhancements, or they add animals or birds or stuff like that. You know what I mean? But it's not to make it like I can go one hit a monster. You know, they're like just like quality of life stuff. That's all. That's like, so like there's a mod to make Morrowind look like a lot better than it does. You know what I mean? To upgrade the graphics and stuff. That's kind of the mods I guess I'm talking about. So this thing is useless now. Yeah, pretty much. We need this. Oh, it's got no more fuel charge left. Yeah. So. UFT. Use fuel tug. Okay. So I saved. I'm pretty sure I saved that up there. So we're going to Space Center. I'm going to, but I have to explode it from the Space Center. I hate debris. Have I said I hated debris? Yeah, because I hate debris. I'm sure all you guys know what this Star Trek is, what movie this Star Trek is, this Star Trek song is from. And there it is, UFT. Just to make sure there's no crew, we know what it is. Bam. Even my waist has too many perk counts.
Terminate. Self-destruct. Activate. Self-destruct. Activated. Okay. So now we have. Let us update our state of our Minmus colonization. We have a sky crane on Minmus. We have the colony fuel truck with the launcher that will, you know, bring modules up and down with the, for the colony in orbit around Kerbin. We have the Frank Wild Memorial Fuel Depot in orbit. Ready to go. So, all we have... So, once we get all those... Once we get the colony launcher and the fuel depot around Minmus, then we will be ready to send modules. Yes, Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home. You are correct, SFC. George and Gracie. George and Gracie. Regular way, Flush Contact, Sweet Main Theme, Sweet Warm, Sweet Enterprise E. I'm partial to the Galaxy class, but you know that. So, yeah, I want to let you guys know. I'm doing this because, you know, usually when I do Star Trek Saturday night, I'm on to like 1 in the morning, 2 in the morning. I'm not going to be on like that time. They'll just kill me tonight. But next week, we're going to have a big show. We're going to have a really, really big show. We're going to do up a nice Star Trek Saturday night next week. So, we're going to have a good, good Star Trek Saturday night. But, because I don't want to jip you guys, we will have reruns tonight. We will have reruns tonight. Don't worry about that. I have awakened from my lurk. Do I have to refuel that? I'm going to have to put some more fuel in that lottie. I'm going to have to put some more fuel in that wee thing. Let me chuck it out. Yep. That's exactly what. Well, it's going to be Star Trek Saturday Night, episode 32, I think, or whatever. Season 9.5, Crafty Extravaganza, We'll also take a quick look at the new exploration clusters. I mean, the new exploration sectors. I mean, we'll go to the border of what used to be an exploration cluster and watch our duty officer mission and stuff. That's about it. But also, we're going to take a look at what kind of crafting rewards you get in the P versus EQs and all that stuff. So, we used a lot of fuel to get this in orbit. I think we need to send a refueling tanker up here to this here thing. I think we need to refuel the. I don't know if we can. Can we? I don't know. I don't think we can. I didn't put a docking port on any of these. And it's not attached. Well, you have all your fuel, don't you? Well, you have all the fuel in these tanks. How much Delta V do you have? So it's 474 in that. But there's 1600 in the tug itself. And it can siphon fuel off of this tank because it'll make more. And that actually will have more Delta V than that. Because of the simple fact that we'll get rid of that extra weight. Oh, yeah, I got a good one. Surface tension. Well, here's your treat tonight, guys. I'm going to do surface tension. We're going to do surface tension, which was a Stowaway anniversary episode, I believe. And after that, we're going to do an episode of Star Trek Continues, the newest one they came out with. If you don't know about Star Trek Continues, I highly recommend you checking out. It is a well-produced, very quality Star Trek series done by other actors, you know, in the original series style. I always look for double rainbows in Skyrim, bro, guys. I always look for double eyes. Oh, hey, Trey Hour. All right, hey, take care. Thanks for tuning in. It was good seeing you. I'm glad you weren't working tonight that you could actually tune in. It's good to see you. Hopefully you'll be able to check back in when I get the call. You know, I should be getting colony pieces up there soon. So if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be doing the colony stuff. So you're responsible for this, so you have to actually watch it. All right, so we'll shut those up. So I'm afraid what's going to happen when I eject these. Do they all have individual units on them? They do not. Yes, they do. No, they don't. I didn't think about this very well. I don't want all that debris here. Did I forget to put control units? No, I didn't. There's control. No, thank God. There's a remote guidance unit. I'm like, I don't want four things of trash in orbit. Okay, they all got remote guidance units on them. Thank God. Okay. I didn't want four things of trash. Alright, so let's separate this bad boy out. Alright, here goes nothing. One, two, three. Beautiful. Oh, our Delta V is still 6969 anyway. Oh, whatever. Ooh, I can make a piece. I know I could. I can make a piece to put on top with even extra thrusters on it to get it down even softer. Yeah. Ooh, that's even better. That's even better. Uh-oh, brain is percolating. Not a good idea. Brain is thinking. That was a nice separation, though. Look at how nice that is. Oh, I gotta actually switch. Oh, I've got to actually switch off on each one of these. Which one am I on right now? I have no idea. Rename vessel. UFT1. See if anybody can guess what UFT means. Because I use that for every empty tank, or every tank that I'm getting rid of. Guess what UFT means? It's how I identify them in the control center. UFT2. I did that one. UFT 4. And I think that should still be okay. UFT 2. That should be UFT 1. Alright, that's good. Wow, look at them just perfectly kind of. Oh, they're kind of starting to. So that's good. That's good. Alright. Let's go back to the Space Center. Wait, let's quick save that first. Let's quick save. I don't want to take any chances. Meow Mix King, hello. How are you tonight? Good to see you. Welcome. I don't know why I'm not seeing you in my regular chat, but... Wow, I'm not seeing my chat. My chat's not working in the regular Twitch thing. I'm seeing you in Moobot now. Useless flying trash. No, but close. Very close. Used fuel transport. Or used fuel tug. Wow, I'm not seeing you in Twitch chat. That is so weird. Twitch chat has, like, died on me. I'm only seeing you in Moobot. That is weird. That is weird. I don't know what's going on there. I'm gonna have to go down to main engineering and have a look.
All right. So I quick saved it. Yeah. Let's go back to Space Center. Tracking. Couldn't remember what I was doing. Uh-oh, message deleted. What the heck happened? Whoa, it didn't even let me see the Moobot. What did you type? Oh, Moobot didn't like whatever it was. She said, no type on that in here, Sonny Jim. No, putting that stuff in my chat. What you think you're doing there?
Well, it's just a placeholder name because I'm going to go destroy him now. I'll double check, make sure I didn't. So, terminate. I don't like space debris. So I put remote guidance systems on it to destroy them. Kerbal, no, just make sure I'm not screwing up. Terminate. Everybody knows what this is. Make sure I'm not terminating with something. Terminate. Hey, all the trash is gone. All the trash is gone. I haven't checked on the Hotspur in a while. Let's see, we'll go take a look at that real quick. Since I'm in here.
As our dear friend Van Hook could say, it's a fake. It's a fake! Oh, okay, well, guys, because I'm like, Moobot, gotcha. And I couldn't see the Moobot. And I'm like, well, Moobot usually shows me what's deleted. Maybe she was really ticked off. Like, you really ticked her off. It's like, it wasn't just a little bit. It was like, oh, I'm going to slap him down. I'm going to beat him down good. That's the main thing to Star Trek. That's a theme that Riker's beard plays when it enters a room. Like, it goes on the, when he goes under the bridge. You see his beard is... Picard's like, what's that noise, number one?
I don't know, sir.
I'll be in my ready room, number one. Let me know if anything happens. Parentheses pulls down uniform. Parentheses.
So this will dock with that. So this is going to eventually go to Duna. This is the Kerbal's Exploration Cruiser class, KSS Hotspur. The first of its class, KSV-01, which stands for Kerbal Space Vehicle. This will go to Duna. I'm going to send a rover ahead of time. And then this will dock with that station around Minimus, and we'll go from there to Duna.
It's going good, Badawin. It's going good. How you doing tonight? Good to see you. It is going and going. I do play Meow Mix. I do play you, Meow Mix. I play you a lot. No. Meow Mix, I do play KSBL. I play KSB probably... I played it too much. I think I've got 600 hours. I'm close to 600. Something like that. This is like my fifth or sixth save game. This is my fifth or sixth. Because, I've had to reinstall it a couple times because my mods have gotten messed up and they've gotten outdated and all kinds of other weird, stupid, different things. You know what I love about these cruisers? They've got grappling hooks on the front. You're not going anywhere, Sonny Jim, because I'll grapple you. It's just like the NX-01. They've got grapplers on the front. You're not going anywhere. Oh, and if you think you're getting away from the side, you're not, because I've got grapplers over here, too.
I know, 578 hours. Here you go. Oh, Meow Mix, thank you. Thank you for on the channel. You're welcome in the Yeti Cave. It's like the Bat Cave, except a lot furrier. Just don't be careful of the Yeti Mobile because it's shedding right now. So, but thank you for following the channel. Thank you very much. All right. Yeah, so this is the KSS Hotspur. which will eventually go to Duna on the grand mission of exploration. Although, see, the thing is, going to planets for me, I've gotten so much science from my station science that I really don't need to go to planets. You know, I mean, I don't really need to, but it's the challenge of it. If you know anything about me, you know I like a challenge. Rogue Ice, thanks for following. I thought you already followed the channel, Rogue. Hey, well, thanks for following me again, Rogue Ice. Or you just, you're following and unfollowing because you want to hear me say your name. I stream every day, Meowmix. I'm on here every day. I usually stream during the daytime. Well, I'll give you my schedule. Saturdays and Mondays, I do Marvel Heroes during the day. Tomorrow, I'll be doing Euro Truck Sunday Convoy. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday are console and PC games. I just rotate. It's variety. Like, I just got done playing through the Uncharted series of games. And yesterday, I had a 12-hour Dark Souls 2 marathon that I was doing. And my nighttime stuff is usually Kerbal. Oh, and also on Saturdays at 10:30 p.m., I do a Star Trek Saturday Night Show, which I normally would do, but tonight I just wanted to play around with Kerbal. So, but usually late at night, I do Kerbal Space Program. So, that's why it's late night Kerbal, but it was an early edition tonight, so. That's what you were attempting. Did it do it again? Because I didn't hear it go roar. It works when it wants to. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know what's going on with it. It's very finicky. It's a lot like Moobot. It only works when it wants to. So, yeah, that's the Hotspur. That's going to be going to Duna at some point. And points beyond. Like, I don't even have the tanks full. Like, the tanks are only half full right now. I should bring a tanker up here and refuel it, but I don't really need to. I'll do it out at Duna. I mean, I'll do it out at Minmus. But anyways, they're only half full, and I got 4,000 Delta V to play with. So, I think fully fueled, this thing's like 6,000 Delta V. Something like that. Very economical. So this should get to Duna and back, no problem. And I've got tons of supplies on it, you know, food, water, oxygen. What I don't have on it is scrubbers for the food and water and all that, because when I built it, I didn't have it unlocked yet. So, but it's got everything else on it. It's on it, Jim. It's got everything else. Yeah, I love these cruiser things. Do I play Xbox? Yeah, not that much though. I can't. You know, I feel bad because I was a big Xbox 360 guy. I'm still an Xbox person. Like, I don't take sides. I like all video game consoles, like Nintendo, Sony, Xbox. But I hate the Xbox One interface. I cannot stand Windows 8. I cannot stand Metro. Cannot stand it. Don't like it. Just me. And for them to slap that ugly UI on top of the Xbox One, I just like. Why do you have to? The Xbox 360 was great with the interface and the party stuff and everything. Why mess with perfection? Why? Zoom flight. Is there anything I need to check on up here anymore? You guys have seen Maxwell Science Station, right? Maybe some of you haven't. I'll switch to that real quick. See, there's nothing I can do right now because everything's like a big production now. Everything's like going to be a big production now. Like, I don't hate Xbox. Like, okay, Let me put it this way. Basically, Xbox One and PS4 are the same unit. Except for PS4 has the DDR5. You know what I mean? They have like the DDR5 and a couple other things. But basically, power-wise, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, horsepower and all that stuff-wise, they're pretty much the same. It's the interfaces that are really the thing, the ecosystem of them. I love PS4's interface. It's nice, it's simple, it's clean. Xbox One, I understand why Microsoft had to do it. They're trying to tie everything in the Metro. I get it. I understand it. I'm not blaming them for that from that point. But Metro sucks. I think it sucks. So for me to have an interface staring back at me on the Xbox One that I think sucks makes me not want to play it. So. Oh, I know, Rogue guys. I know. And I play PC. No, Xbox One turned off, kill me. Oh, I know, I know. And then when it first came out, I couldn't get in a party. Like, my friends and me were, like, trying to get in a party and stuff, and I couldn't do that and all that, so. Yamix, I'm not really doing any more friends on my friend list on Xbox One. I appreciate you doing that, and I appreciate you saying that, but, you know, I kind of, my friends on my Xbox One are just, like, my friends. You know what I mean? Like, so. Which I've been neglecting them anyways, because I've been streaming so much. I haven't touched my Xbox. I don't think I've turned my Xbox One on in, like, a month or so. Which is sad. So yeah, this is Maxwell Station. This is Maxwell Station. Kind of tipping right now. She is currently in shutdown mode. She is not crewed right now. She can be crewed anytime. I've pretty much milked all the science I can out of her. So I've pretty much put her into shutdown maintenance mode. Like I said, there's no crew on her right now, but she's stocked. All her stuff is stocked, so if Kerbals wanted to come back up here again and recrew it, we can. So, but this is part of the station science mod, which I highly recommend. All these modules allow you to do. That's a light. Oh, excuse me. All these modules allow you to do science on the station. See, there's a zoology bay, a science lab, a cyclotron, all that stuff. And I have a pretty much this almost the same, a little different, but with the truss section in orbit around Minmus. Yeah, I figured that's what you meant, Miamix. I figured that's what you meant. I do have it on Steam, but I don't want to. Yeah, but I got it on Steam for some promotional thing, I think, to get a code. I think I got on Steam to get a code a long time ago or something, or for something, I forget what it was. But I was in beta, see, I don't play it on Steam because I was in the closed, you know, I was in the beta, and I was in Stowe before it was on Steam, you know what I mean, so. I hope he doesn't find a gun named that either. Damn, that's a scary gun. It's a scary ass gun. I don't want a gun named that. You will buy my Xbox One off. What? Wait, I will buy your Xbox One off of you. I'm assuming that's of. For $450. Oh, no, that's okay, Miamix. I may not play it, but I still need it. I may not play it, but I still need it. Still need it. But I appreciate the offer. I appreciate the offer. This is a little tug on here for like docking operations that I never bothered to use. I sent it up with it. There's one I think on the other one too. I never bothered to use it because I usually just dock directly, so there's really no point to it. So. Dun 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 dun. I hope he doesn't find a gun named. What? I know he meant guy, but I just like the way it sounds. Gun. Hope you don't find a gun named that. You're going to be in trouble. That's my gun. My gun named SFC. Don't be touching it. I crafted. I handcrafted it myself. The stock is made of oak. And, Alright, so. Let me get, actually. Guys, I'll be right back. Give me 2 minutes. I want to start getting the rerun machine set up so we can transition over seamlessly when it's time. So, give me just 1 second.
Kapla, I am back. I have returned with blood wine for all.
All right, let me set this.
What? Kapla said what? Reruns? Yeah, you have no honor if you watch reruns.
All right, let me set this up. Setting up my rerun machine. Also, I do not have 2,717 hours. What the hell are you doing for 27 hours? Look, I love Star Trek. I love Stowe. What'd you do for 2,700 hours? My goodness. See, it doesn't keep track of mine, which is good, because, hey, I'd be scared. And I'm scared enough when I look at my Kerbal time. That's crazy. Do you know what I could accomplish with 600 hours in Kerbal? I could have probably cured a disease, or I could have taken over a small country and become a dictator and, you know, had absolute power or something. Jeez, the things I could have done. The things I could have accomplished in life. All right. My fan's not working. There we go. What the heck is going on now? Oh, I know what's going on. Oh, come on, fan. Don't mess with me. There we go. I got one of those little portable fans for near my workstation. The Yeti Cave is not well ventilated. It must be because... Maybe it's because of the abandoned building it sits under. I don't know. Where's that drive? There it is. You know what I got to start playing again on the stream, guys? Is MLB 14. I was in the middle of the season, and I haven't wanted to get back to it, but I've been so dang busy playing everything else, I haven't had the time. Ticking me off. Okay. Oh, Raiders! Raiders, baby! Raiders! Woohoo! I have to remember that name because I'm offline because I'm feeling like pinged by one of my friends right now. Oh, well, thank you, Batman. Thank you. He's one that solos the Borg dailies. Stole 3,832. What? You need to get him out of the basement. Rogue Eyes, you need to snatch the Doritos out of his hands and the Mountain Dew and get him out of his bathrobe and dress him up and bring him outside or something, because that's crazy. You need to be a friend. You need to be like, listen, you're cut off. Okay. So we know that works. Alright, so let's go to playlist. Yeah, we're making progress, folks. Alright. Add to playlist, yes. And add to playlist. See how much I care about you guys to actually take the time to have a drive full of my past broadcasts so I can set up reruns for you? I used to use a launcher and hooked it up to Steam. I think I went to Steam because of the Steam Starter Pack and that Steam Runner. Yeah, that is probably too much steam. What is that? 1, 2, 3. You know, it was 3. Yeah. If you add the other sentence with the 4, I think you're over your limit. All right. Let's organize these. Okay. I think we're good. So we're going to have... So these reruns will run about 2 hours. So we're going to have about 2 hours. I'll have about 2 hours of reruns for you. We're going to start off with Star Trek Online with Season 9, A New Accord, you know, the one for that, Surface Tension, I believe I did put up there. Yes, Surface Tension. Then I will have the newest Star Trek Continues episode, Fairest of Them All. Again, I cannot recommend Star Trek Continues enough because it's just awesome. I'm a big fan. I'm a wicked, wicked, wicked big fan of Star Trek Continues. I think they're awesome. Especially, I mean, all of them are good. I was going to say, the guy who does Kirk is really good, but they all are. I think it's James... oh, God. I always forget who it is that does Mr. Scott. It's his son, Chris Doohan. Excellent Mr. Spock. All of them. They're just excellent. Excellent, excellent. Quality production. I'd watch it on TV. I mean, it's TV quality. It's TV quality. I'm gonna put in a link to the. I'm gonna put in a link to it right there. That's a website. It's an awesome series. Let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to that. Do I play FTL? I want to play FTL. You know what, Meowmix? That's a good thing you said, because I actually do want to play that. I actually do want to play it. Maybe I'll play that on Thursday or next Thursday or something. Because usually Thursday I try and work on a PC game. So maybe I'll do it. I got a lot of PC games I got to do. And I also have to do the games that people donated to me during the Steam Summer Sale. So, like SFC donated the ship. Kite donated a couple games to me. I think one was Velvet Assassin. I forget what the other one was. So I have to do that too. But yeah, FTL is an awesome. I actually, Meowmix, I kickstarted FTL. So. Oh, now, no, I'm going to ban you. I swear to God, FC, I'm going to ban you from this channel. If you start that Gorn, if you, I swear to God. You will be Gorn. You will be Gorn from this channel. I swear to God, you will be Gorn. let me see. Does OBS want to work? Let's find out. Let's preview our stream. Nope. Let's go back here. Oh, wait, playlist. Okay, pause. Hey, it's not there. Hey, it's still not there. Hey, it's not there again. Let's try that. Ugh! I'm having some problems in engineering right now! So, exit. Open it again. Sometimes Open Broadcaster doesn't want to agree with me. It's a Finnica loss. I doubt it works after the pack. Liquors. You're in your creepy Odyssey uniform. Eyes. Oh, thank you, Meowmix. Thank you. I appreciate that. I'll just be glad if he doesn't have to bless me. I'll be glad if he just sends some viewers my way. That'd be nice. All right. What the gosh? Gosh dang it. What's going on? Why don't you want to start? You know, OBS is finicky sometimes. Sometimes it starts, and sometimes it just doesn't want to work. Alright, so... Ah! Here we go. Alright. You're all misshapen and everything, but okay. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Too big. Okay. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. I am, OBS is not agreeing with me right now. So, bear with me. She was all set up perfectly, and now she's not. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, that's gonna work. Okay. Okay, so obviously this has been previously recorded. Okay, obviously these are going to be previously recorded. So these are going to be reruns. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the stream off. I'm going to cut the stream off. So the stream's going to be off for a minute or two while I change it to rerun title. So don't be, I'm coming back. And then we're going to have the reruns. So like I said, I got about 2 hours queued up. We got Surface Tension and we got that Star Trek Continues. Highly recommend it. Highly recommend it. So, let me see. Suddenly there were Nazis. Suddenly there were Nazis. Yeah, and a flying wing and a truck convoy just rolled through the air and Actually, you know what? I'm in. Actually, the back of the Yeti Cave is like that warehouse where you've got all these crates of stuff and it's all marked, top secret and all that stuff. So. because everything here is being worked on by top men.
Oh, so I don't know what else to do. So we accomplished our mission tonight. We got the two modules up there and everything. So I think we accomplished our mission tonight. I think we did, lads. But so here's the plan, guys. Here is the plan. We're gonna do Euro Truck tomorrow. We're going to Mother Russia. I'm in Russia. We're going to Moscow. We're going to all the other cities. We're gonna be the Russia part of the map is actually a big map. The Russia map I downloaded, actually a big map. So we're probably gonna spend all tomorrow in Russia hitting the cities, if we even hit them all tomorrow. We might not even. There might be a part three of Mother Russia next week. I don't know, but it's gonna be pretty epic. So Mother Russia tomorrow in Euro Truck Sunday Convoy. Monday, Marvel Heroes. I'm probably going to start on Mr. Fantastic. I'm not sure yet. Probably start on Mr. Fantastic. And then Tuesday, back to Dark Souls 2. Back to Dark Souls 2. So, you're going to watch me pulling my hair out again. So Tuesday, back to Dark Souls 2. And I'm going to be trying to throw in some MLB 4. Oh, and every night we're going to have... Well, we're not going to have. But Late Night Kerbal... optional. Look for me at night all those days, like I am right now. I should be on doing something some of those nights, so just keep an eye out for me. If you're following me, Twitch will send you a message. But I usually update my Twitter. Usually my Twitter updates, usually I send out a Twitter when I go online and all that stuff. But I'm on every day with something. So hold on a second. Where's my oh, there it is.
Sorry about that, guys. I had a frog in my throat, and I just had to clear it and had to get the frog out of my throat before I was able to talk anymore. So now that I was able to get the frog out of my throat, as I was saying, I'm usually on every day. Well, I'm on every day, and I'm usually on almost every night or every other night with the Kerbal Space Program mission. So, you know, if you're following the channel, you will get a Twitter message saying I'm online. So...
So anyways, all right, guys. So I'm going to cut it off the stream. I'm going to put on the reruns. I highly recommend them. Good stuff. Surface Tension. Star Trek Continues. I just want to say, you guys are awesome. I appreciate you tuning in. I really do. I hope you guys come back for Euro Truck Sunday Convoy tomorrow. I think I'm going to do a paint pack giveaway tomorrow. They're probably not going to put in the channel title, but if we get a lot of viewers tomorrow, I'll do a paint pack giveaway for Euro Truck. Yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys then. But, I feel bad for liking my camera. No, Rogue Ice, there's a lot of other reasons you'd be probably a bad... That wouldn't make you a bad person. There's a lot of other different things. I'm sure there's something else that you could figure out that would make you a bad person other than liking the music. That's okay. All right, guys, so I'm out. I'll see you tomorrow. Mother Russia, enjoy the reruns. You guys are awesome. I'm tired. It's been a long, day and a half. It's been a really long day and a half. 12 hours of Dark Souls, and then Marvel today, and then Kerbal tonight, and all that. So, but you guys are awesome. I do it for you, because you guys are great. That's why I do it for you, you know? I go 10 rounds in the ring, you know? Yeah, Rock, you're doing a great job. Hey, thanks, Mick. I appreciate it. All right, guys. Remember, stream's going off for 2 minutes. Changing title, throwing on the reruns. You guys take care of yourselves. I will see you tomorrow in Mother Russia. You have a good night, comrades. That's right, for the motherland!